How many of y'all heard this song before?
Oh, so y'all the treat, man. Wonderful, motherfucking treat.
These niggas claim to need a plug to get hits on the gram. How many bricks you really selling on Twitter, fam? Bunch of Facebook celebrities, barely the content. Biggest claim to fame's a popularity contest. See, it's all about likes. While you chasing reviews, too afraid to put in work. Now you make an excuse. Want an album like Drake, now you paying for views? Fuck that, man, I don't want to be famous. Social media, you remind me of these white folk races. Just because you got a following, don't mean you going places. Monkey bars, I spit dawn with fury. Mutations, splinter cell, a splinter cell. Faster splinter, teach you to come out of your shell. Ninja, warrior, king, and how I maintain balance. Conduct, major key, DJ Khaled. I'm from a place where they recount balance to fix both. From a place where drugs money built homes. Miami, Florida, pot like a can of soda. That's Sammy Sosa. Heavy hitter on post when I stand my corner. What you expect from the city of vice? And proud to admit, I did a couple things.
Represent every single day for the elements. They say hip-hop don't live in the South, but look around. Look around. Y'all niggas is what's keeping hip-hop alive right now. So, you know what I'm saying? Make some noise for yourself. Make some noise for your motherfucking selves. If y'all don't come, we can't have this shit. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all trying to preserve the culture, y'all niggas need to stop coming out to this shit and start telling people it's work, network. That's how the fuck the network, you know what I'm saying? We grow from that. Start working together, man. So I travel a lot. I came back to Miami on some fucking high shit. I feel like I was high the whole way from California to Miami and shit. They got some fire ass butt out there. Where the weed smokers at? So I'ma spit something that if I can't spit it here, then I might as well not be spitting it. This is for all the true MCs. All the true lyricists, the true motherfuckers that appreciate bars and lyrics. I'ma take you down to three steps. How they write the script, how they act it, and how they put it in the movie, right? Yeah, opening scene.